Christopher Robin from Winnie the Pooh was born when the arterial roads were pushed through. When fascists and communists stalked through the land, the suburbs and semis and parkways were planned. Le Corbusier was a visionary bloke. Now his jetpacks and monorails look like a joke, but he shoehorned some countryside into the town, and you move to a villa for 50 quid down. You've heard of the Twyford and motorway battle. Protesters went under the truncheon like cattle. In the interwar years they seen nothing the like, when the allotment society came out on strike. They drove the arterials over their crops, onions and tube stations, semis and shops. And Christopher Robin left the farm for public school, and Brian Jones bolted and drowned in the pool. On the old A13, one on each side and the strip in between. And traffic on traffic killed house prices dead. You're stuck in your villa, so stay and breathe.